The next song was written in 1916 by the Ukrainian composer Mykola Leontovich. Originally, it was not a Christmas song, but has gained Christmas popularity starting in 1936. You are likely to recognize this by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra.